着这两年的一个显示技术的要求的提高，市面上出现了 4K、8K 等显示超高的分辨率，还有一些显示，比如说 3D、超小间距，这类似的一个显示技术，逐步成为我们显示行业的一个潮流趋势。Thank you.
Okay. Beyond the economy development and the 3D, 4K, 8K, and the display. So, beyond the industry development, we also develop the product like this. Yeah, and the trend, we like the customization and individualization. Yeah, so this is our trend. Yeah.
共享经济，像国内目前来说比较流行的有优步、易到，还有一些摩拜、OFO 等这方面的一些共享经济的一些行业一个走向。我们做一个数字标牌，未来随着中国重视这方面的一个审批权限的下放，作为一个显示终端的一个数字标牌，未来也有机会导入我们这块的共享经济，谢谢。
Okay, like in China, we have a shared economy, yeah, like Uber, like OFO and mobile, yeah. So we can also share our display to everyone, and everyone can send the idea in anywhere and anytime. So this is our trend, yeah, in the future, yeah. Yeah, thank you.
当前啊。作为一个数字标牌，从原来的一个单向广告，逐步走向互动广告，一些新媒体的一个广告的一个出现，从而更丰富了这个我们数字标牌行业一个新的一个走向。
对
，OK，
对，beyond the development industry and like the development of the industry, and we also develop the touch interactive, and make the people can touch the display and to get the idea. Before we are just one direction, and now we have double direction. Yeah, make the user can touch display and access the website. Yeah, to make it easy to use. Yeah, and have.More functions, yeah.
More functions,
yeah.
And easy use, yes.
Yeah, easy use, yeah.
通过一些摄像机，还有一些手机 mark 地址，可以获取更多的用户信息。通过那个筛选，还有分区，来获取更多一些用户信息。
Yeah, we integrate a camera in the LCD display, and the camera can catch the customer face and can get more.Information. So this is a big data in the current, yeah. So it's a trend, yeah.
Facial recognition.
Yeah. We can catch a face and get some information. There is a man or woman, yeah, we can know, yeah, where the camera, yeah.
我认为现在行业最需要的是一个行业标准。当前更急需的做一个新兴数字标牌新兴一个产业，更急需一个行业的规范。
对。
才能带领这行业走向更规范的一个市场。OK.
OK. Actually, we think and the most challenge for us is the low stand version industry. Yeah. So, we want to set up an organization and to make all the company and do the same roller. Yeah. So make some training on the company.To do the same rulers, yeah, make it better in the future.
我认为可以通过 DSE 这个展会，可以获得更多的一个新兴信息技术，提升企业自身不足，为更多用户提供最新的行业解决方案。
Through the DSE, we can get more information. Yeah, like LG or Samsung also attend this show. So, like us, we are the middle company. Yeah, so we can attend this show. We can get get more information, get a professional customer and a professional partner. Yeah, we can get together to do business. Yeah, so this is a profit for us. Yeah.
这块来参与目的主要是提升公司一个品牌影响力。从中国以前的一个代工型一个企业，逐步走向这两年的一个中国制造 Made in China。我们公司做一个中小型企业，未来发展也希望通过 Made in China 提供我们企业在国际上一个品牌影响力，也是公司一些走出去一个战略目标。OK， 对
啊，actually for us and we、we want to develop the products to meet the IoT requirements and make sure we can meet the requirements of the industry and like our just a middle company, yeah. So we were coach the made in China, yeah, the products from China and make it sell to overseas to make our have a brand influence in the world.Yeah, this is our policy in the future.
通过这个 DSE 参加这个展览，今年是第二年了。我认为，对一个我们一个生长型的中小型企业，获得更多的一些讯息技术，来提供企业更快的找到数字变化这方面的一个解决方案，能为我们未来走出去所提供非常大的一些。信息技术和非常有价值、有优质的一个客户信息，谢谢。
Okay, need my translation?
What would that interpret in English?
Need my translate in English, right? My boss said, belong the economy in China, and we want to wear the DSE, and we can find more and more customer and the professional customer or.Professional partner, yeah. So we can do business together and make the industry more better and more better. Yeah, this is our policy, our company.